A new traveling exhibit at the Mayborn Museum on the Baylor campus featuring Nickelodeon's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles is already attracting a big audience. Families can join the pizza-eating, crime-fighting heroes in problem-solving while discovering secrets of the sewer system. This is the first ever museum exhibit featuring the four heroic ninjas in training.
Well, there's tons of stuff to do in the exhibit. It's very hands-on and interactive. And the Ninja Turtles, as we know, are all about teamwork and combining your individual skills to overcome challenges. So there's a lot of different opportunities to work together as a team with your family or friends. We have a rope maze that you have to try to, you know, get through without setting off any alarms. There's a pizza slicer game. Lots of fun stuff. As you know, the museum has tons of stuff to do with or without our traveling exhibits. We have, you know, hands-on discovery rooms, our natural cultural history exhibits, and then our historic village. But we try to bring in something new for the community every couple of months or so. So we typically have about two traveling exhibits a year in the spring, maybe January to May, and then during the summer. So we try to get some things that are fun and family-friendly and have a wide appeal, but we maybe rotate things that are more for a children audience versus an adult audience.
The Mayborn Museum hosts special exhibits for all ages several times a year and is one of Waco's premier museum attractions. The Ninja Turtle exhibit is open during regular museum hours and will be the featured exhibit from now until May the 6th.